chance for him to have a night.
Right-handed shot. Veilleux's got all kinds of moves like a Swiss watch. Let's see what he can do. Veilleux, right-handed shot in. Deke shoots. Score! Veilleux gets a goal. A huge one. Right in, it looks like five hole, right along the ice. Bruss couldn't squeeze the pad, so now Mike Hoffman.